Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with another product review. I've got the Oscar Mayer cheese dogs. Cheese hot dogs, which whatever you want to call them. They come in a 1 pound package like most hot dogs. Package is a little different than the others. They come together like that, but you break them. Tear them apart and make them into two separate packages if you need to. Let's see. Serving size, one hot dog. Servings per containers, 10. Calories, 120. Calories from fat, 90. Total fat, 10. Saturated fat, 3. Cholesterol 35, sodium 450, total carbs 1, sugar 1, protein 6, vitamin A 2%, vitamin C 8%, calcium 8%, and iron 2%. These are pretty good little hot dogs. I got in a hot dog gun with a little bit of mustard with it. Good. Oh, it did a little bit too much with the mustard. Ain't the hot dog, it's the mustard. There's way too much on here. Alright, let's try this again. Minus a lot of that mustard. Definitely a lot better without all the mustard on it. Yeah, they're pretty good. Got a good little cheesy taste to it. Hot dog and cheesy taste to it. This is a no added nitrates. Oh, artificial preservatives, colors, or flavors. No flavors or byproducts. Yeah, they're pretty good. I mean, I like cheese dogs. That's something the stores here that quit carrying them. But they're back to carrying them again. And I'm glad of it, because I like cheese dogs better than I do as regular hot dogs. These Oscar Mayer's are pretty good. You should be able to find them in Kroger's, Walmart, pretty much any store you can buy hot dogs in. This is definitely pretty good. They got a few fruit flies in there. They're definitely pretty good. This is the Oscar Mayer cheese dogs. You can buy them at stores that sell hot dogs. I definitely recommend them. They're pretty good. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.